thing is dripping water. Trees hanging down over the trail. Cloudy and a little drizzle today, but I gotta get out of the house. Driving through a tunnel. Well, most people call this the Lookout Trail, also called the Overlook, or Top of the World. Top of the World is probably the most common. I've been up here plenty of times on the Rokan. There's supposed to be a washout up ahead here. Somewhere. That must be it. Well, I probably wouldn't have any trouble with that. I'm still new to this machine. And I'm riding by myself. So I ain't gonna risk it today. It's nice having reverse. If I'd got into a tight spot with the Rokan, I would have had to drag it around. Not that that was any problem, but you don't want to try and drag a big heavy thing like this around. Back on this little trail I found last summer, I was out riding on the Rokan. A lot of little stream crossings. Slimy rocks made it kind of slippery for the Rokan. This thing's been more stable, four wheels other than two. Shouldn't be any problem. Little deeper water, but not bad. That's the trail that took me back to the highway last year. I'm gonna keep on going this way so it develops. Looks like some water over there. Well, this was a dead end. So I head back the way I came. Well, even if it didn't go anywhere, nice to get another trail under my belt.